Found at DeKalb County's Columbia High School. It was discovered during a search with canine units. School officials say no one was threatened with the weapon, and the student involved was taken into custody. Two students were arrested last week, same school when a gun was found.